Hey guys, how you doing? I'm at the salon, so I'm just gonna show you my mini haul. Okay. Let's get started. I picked up.
What's up, young lady? How are
hi,
you?
Hi, good. How are you?
I'm blessed, honey.
Good, good,
you
good.
Making that money. What?
Yeah, I'm supposed to be making that money. You making that money today too?
I always make money. I don't have to be on work to make money. I make money naturally.
Oh, right. You get to be at work and make money naturally. Okay.
Oh, I'm hungry.
I picked up the Blue Magic and Hemp Super Grow Organics made with shea butter, jojoba oil, and Japanese green tea leaves. I picked that up. I needed another moisturizer other than what I have. I also picked up two more brushes. So I picked up a Precision Liner Blush for eyeliner. And then I picked up another brow brush, basically, or a contour brush here. So let's see. This one is the Shaping and Application Angled Brow Brush. But you know you can also use this for contouring for the nose, and it's thick. So then I picked up the L'Oreal Super Oreo Blanca, which means white. Quick Control Lightning Action lifts up to 7 levels. Because you know, I remember I bought the Beijing Bleach, but I bought the L'Oreal Bleaching Powder, and the Beijing Bleach has to be used with the Beijing powder. So it's a lot going on outside. So if you hear the music, it's the guy in a Viper, I think. A very expensive high-end car. He's one of our VIPs here at the salon. Yes. We have a lot of those, but this is it. So I purchased that. Then I also purchased the lashes. And they come in a hard case. That's what I like. I really like them for the case. And then I purchased a couple of colors. I have on the gray one now. I bought some more orange corrector. And also purchased the lippies that I purchased, guys. Give me a second. I purchased this color here. This is the LA Color High Shine Shea Butter Lip Gloss. Unfortunately, guys, I don't think this has a color. Oh, this color is Luscious. And that's by LA Colors. Next color is Doll Face. Next color is Lavish. And then I also picked up Beautiful Bronze, so I picked that one up too. So yeah, that is what I picked up in my haul for the shop. So I hope you guys enjoyed. You know how we do, comment, rate, and subscribe. But let's do some swatches. How about this? We're going to do the swatch on Luscious. Next one is Doll Face. And then this one is Lavish. That's what it is. So, I'll talk to you later.